Hello.
How are you doing?
Would you get rid of it? Would you pull the plug if you could, Willie?
A million percent, man. It's destroying a game of football. It's like a computer game. I'll give away my season ticket to my boys because of it. It's horrendous going.
Seriously?
I go and watching Rocks now. Instead of got the game. Honestly, I hate it. Totally hate it.
There's so many levels to it, I suppose, Willie. So, you know, in stadium, what is that? Because you feel like you don't really know what's going on and it's taking too long.
They're sitting in the stadium, they're waiting like 5 minutes for a decision to get made. And it's just a link getting drew. I mean, look at that decision against like Celtic up at Ross County with Maeda. That was never offside. Never looked to be there. Even if they're sitting the cameras for the, to make the lines up. You know what I mean?
This is the only bit, right? And this is, I still feel like it needs to be understood a little bit more. Willie saying that was never offside. See if that's the key. But based on what though?
I've seen a drunk man draw better lines than that.
But they don't even draw the lines. That's the point. They don't draw them.
Exactly. That's my point. Exactly. That's my point.
No. What do you mean?
You're doing it with a computer. Mm-hmm. You know, drunk man coming out of the pub can draw a better line than that.
Right. I mean, that's the thing. To be fair, when Willie puts it like that, I can't really argue with his drunk man theory.